And we have the funds available. I'll come to the board. I'm sure Mr. Freed would be happy to come to the board and to say, let's do another $2,000 to $4,000. Now, if it is the pleasure of the board to direct me and staff to go back and look at an additional raise, y'all know me. I've been here with y'all for 3 years, and the first year I was here, the first thing I cautioned the board against was giving a pay raise, which was going to be on the agenda my first meeting. And I said, let me look at the numbers before we give a pay raise. And we didn't give a pay raise, and we ended up in a better financial position with a healthy carry forward as opposed to otherwise. So you would have thought that we would have learned our lesson after laying off 160 people, closing 10 schools, that it's not wise to overextend ourselves. So what I'm saying is, I think it's wise to learn from lessons of the past that, you know, it's kind of like, you know, members of my family, just because they get the income tax check doesn't mean you need to go spend it all on the flat screen TV because you got the money. It might make sense to hold some back and to take a look at future expenditures that are needed. So my take on this is, if the board says, HT, I want you and the staff to go back and I want you to spend all of the Prop 123 money and give raises, I want the board to remember, if we come back a year from now and we don't get the $15 million, DSED gets cut or Prop 123 funding gets frozen because one of the triggers hits or the new funding formula comes out, if the board will own that responsibility, I'll own it with you. I just don't advise it. And y'all know my job as an administrator is to recommend to you. And part of the reason that I think I was selected is I do have a financial background. Mm-hmm. And we have a really good CFO who's a better CFO than I ever was. And I think that this takes into consideration a myriad of variables that I wanted to put before the board so that if a decision or a directive is made, it's made with eyes wide open and all full information available.